remove the oil drain bolt, which is this one right here. Here's what it looks like. Goes right there. Remove that using this tool right here. This is an 8mm key wrench. Boom. Should remove that. And the oil filter is right up here. Now you need to remove that. You can use a regular oil filter remover, or I use this pliers right here to remove the oil filter. But first, you gotta take off the oil filter, the covers that goes right here. It goes like that. This cover, to remove this cover, I believe there's 4 bolts that you have to remove. There's one here. And one right here, this bracket. And remove this cover. And then you can take off your oil filter, which I already have it remove. Go ahead and tighten up your oil filter. Got the cover back on. Get the filter in. Drain bolts in. Now, we're gonna fill it up with some oil. Take out the oil cap. Oops. I think it's this one. Yes, so it is 3/8 Allen key. Go ahead and remove this cap right here. Oil that I use right here, I usually put around 4.7 quarts in there. I mean, if the engine is empty, 5 quarts recommended. So now I'm going to check the oil, and you can check the oil by gauging at this meter right here on the side of the engine. All you have to do is just clean the bike over like this. Check it. Okay, that looks good. Okay. Everything looks good. We'll start her up.